don't you have some dirty hot sex with me? It ain't like I'm asking you to give it up for free.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. I got quite a few views off my last shaving and haircut, so I figured, what the hell, I'm going to do a shaving and haircut too. Enjoy. Alright, so as you can tell, pretty shaggy. Not so bad on the face, but still got to be trimmed down, you know, got to have that professional appearance. So, I guess we will begin, I guess. Got the same old tool we used last time, the Vidal Sassoon electric cutters, whatever the hell they are. So, almost forgot one thing. Come on. Get a drink. And a dip. Drinking a dip. Oh, almost forgot the towel. By the way, this is the first part of December, so I'm gonna be cold. If I walked to work like this, I don't think so. Maybe I'll leave it like this for my wife, see what she says. I'm 25 years old, married, two kids, I have a mohawk that's like flat on the back for some stupid reason. Okay. Well, now that I've had the fun with that, yeah. That was Shaving and Haircut 2. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Stay tuned. I'm going to have a lot more videos coming up throughout 2009.
Cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. I went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoop.
Car pulls up, who can it be? It's a fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolls down the window and he starts to say, it's all about making that GTA. 'Cause the boys in the hood are always on.